Welcome to City Hospital. We are dedicated to providing the highest standard of care to every patient who walks through its doors. But today, City Hospital faces an unprecedented challenge. A sophisticated cyber attack has targeted our digital infrastructure, compromising our electronic health records and critical operational tools. As members of the City Hospital team, you are now part of an urgent response effort. Your decisions, collaboration, and problem-solving skills will be crucial in navigating this crisis. How will you respond? This exercise will immerse you in a realistic scenario where your skills and resilience will be tested. It's time to come together and find solutions to protect our patients and hospital from the impacts of this cyber incident. Welcome to the City Hospital Cybersecurity Tabletop Exercise. Let's begin.
Hey, we're seeing some strange activity on the network. Looks like multiple files are being encrypted.
Encrypting? That sounds like ransomware. Check the server logs and confirm.
It's confirmed. We've got a ransomware message. It's asking for payment in cryptocurrency to unlock our files.
This is serious. Let's escalate this immediately and start our incident response protocol.
Doctor, I can't access patient records. The system isn't responding.
Same here. I heard there's some kind of cyber attack. This is going to affect our surgeries and appointments.
We need to switch to our emergency protocols for patient care. Let's notify all departments.
With the system down, we can't access patient histories or allergy information.
Let's revert to manual documentation. Use the emergency protocol for drug administration. We need to ensure patient safety at all costs.
Dispatch, this is Ambulance 42. We are approaching City General Hospital with a critical patient. Arrival in 5 minutes.
Ambulance 42, we have a situation. City General is currently experiencing a major cyber attack. They are not accepting any new patients. You need to divert to the county hospital.
Copy that, dispatch. Diverting to county hospital. But that's going to add another 20 minutes. Our patient is in critical condition.
I've been waiting for my appointment, but no one seems to know what's happening.
We apologize for the delay. We're experiencing a system outage and are doing our best to assist everyone.
I can't get any information about my mother's condition. No one seems to know anything. What's going on?
We're currently experiencing a system outage affecting our access to patient information. We're doing everything possible to manage the situation and appreciate your patience.
Our system is down, and I can't access electronic prescriptions or patient medication histories.
We need to implement our backup plan. Patient safety is our top priority.
We're facing an unprecedented cyber attack that's crippling our systems. We must act fast to mitigate the impact on our patients and operations.
Our top priority is to isolate the affected systems and assess the extent of the breach. We must work on restoring critical systems, but it must be done securely.
Patient can't wait. We must establish alternative procedures immediately. Let's coordinate with all departments to ensure continuity of care using manual processes.
We have to manage the flow of information. It's crucial to keep our staff informed, reassure our patients and their families, and address the media accurately and promptly.
This situation tests our readiness and resilience. Each of you has a critical role to play. Think about your responsibilities, the resources you have, and how best you can respond to this crisis. Now it's your turn. You're part of our response team. Based on your role in our hospital, think about how you would handle this situation.
What steps would you take? How would you ensure the safety and well-being of our patients while dealing with this cyber incident?
It's time to put our plans into action and work together to navigate this crisis.